Welcome back to my channel. I'm really excited to have you join me today as we explore a topic that I really enjoy, body sprays. Well, I've talked about my entire perfume collection in a previous video. Today, we're going to shift gears and focus on my favorite perfume, body sprays. If you're someone who loves scents like I do, or if you're just curious about what's out there, this video is for you. Before we dive in, if you're interested in luxury, fashion, beauty, and lifestyle content, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you won't miss out any of my upcoming videos. Now, let's discuss the main difference between perfumes and body sprays. Though I know many of you might already have an idea, generally speaking, it all comes down to the strength and concentration of the fragrances. Perfumes are more concentrated, which means they've got a stronger scent and usually last longer on the skin. On the other hand, body sprays are lighter and more refreshing, making them perfect for everyday use. Plus, body sprays are typically more budget-friendly, which is a significant advantage for many. One reason I adore body sprays is the variety available. There are wonderful scents that may not come in perfume form, and body sprays give you the chance to experience those without spending a fortune. They come in a range of fragrances, helping to mix things up in your collection. So let's get right into it. I've narrowed down my favorites to a list of 7 must-try body sprays, ranking them from the least favorite to my absolute favorite. I think you'll find something here that's perfect for you. Starting with number 7, we have the Bath & Body Works Lil Black Party Dress. It's a new fragrance with notes of peony, patchouli, and nectarine. This scent is all about elegance, combining notes that make you feel glamorous and ready for a night out. It's perfect for those special occasions when you want to feel a little fancy without going overboard with heavy perfume. Among the 7 body sprays, this one has the strongest scent. Moving on to number 6, we have the Bath & Body Works Rose. This one is a fine fragrance mist that smells like a clean, playful, light flower shop delight. It scents your skin with a light-as-air mist that's super layerable. If you're a fan of floral scents, this one is delightful. It has a beautiful classic rose aroma that feels refreshing and romantic, and it's great for everyday wear, giving you a lovely boost of freshness throughout the day. It has the fragrant notes like rose water, musk, and jasmine. At number 5, we have the Bath & Body Works Almond Blossom. This scent is a unique blend that combines nutty and floral notes. It's sweet, warm, and comforting, evoking feelings of cozy evenings spent at home. If you want something that feels intimate yet uplifting, definitely give this one a try. It's something that just makes me feel good whenever I wear or smell it. This is the scent to bring along if you've booked a cottage with a window seat on Airbnb and all you plan to bring is a floppy robe and suitcase full of books. It's a great cozy scent or a pairing base for other fragrances as well. I love sweet almond scent. Coming in at number 4, this is the Rare Beauty Find Comfort Body and Hair Fragrance Mist. This one stands out because it's designed for use on both your body and hair, which is super convenient. The scent is soft and inviting, making it a perfect choice when you want something light and not overpowering. It has an uplifting notes of sparkling lemon zest, soft jasmine, and smooth cashmere wood. It's not sticky, it's hydrating and refreshing from head to toe while relaxing your senses. That kind of feeling, you know. It's a must-have hair care product as well. Now, for number 3, we have the Sol de Janeiro Brazilian Crush Charosa 62. This hair and body spray features a sweet tropical scent that instantly transports you to a sunny beach. It's a lively fragrance that's perfect for warm weather or when you just want to feel like you're on vacation. Actually, this iconic scent started it all. Its delicious lingering scent is versatile and meant to be sprayed on your body, hair, clothes, and your space. I do love its summery and sweet smell. It's nothing short of divine. The top notes of pistachio and almond create a deliciously nutty opening that instantly uplifts your mood. At number 2, We have another one from Sol de Janeiro, the fragrance Charosa 59. This scent is slightly different but equally captivating. It has a mix of floral and vanilla notes that create a sweet and alluring aroma, which is ideal for those days when you want to feel feminine and fresh. I love to spritz this from head to toe. It's citrus, fruity, earthy and woody, floral, warm and spicy. Perfect to use after getting out of the shower. Truly an amazing sweet and subtle scent. And finally, my number one body spray recommendation is the Fleur Moonstone Hair and Body Fragrance Mist. This is a full-size body mist and Fleur call it a magical potion for an irresistible allure. This fragrance is just stunning. It has a balanced blend of light and intoxicating notes, making it perfect for both hair and skin application. It's refreshing and uplifting, leaving you feeling serene and happy every time you use it. Moonstone is a captivating, fruity, floral fragrance with top notes of green apple, pomegranate, pineapple, and orange. I really enjoy this one. It's a fresh scent, not overly floral or sweet, just a perfect balance. I get many compliments every time I wear it. The size is just right to toss in your bag when you go out. I absolutely recommend this to everyone. So there you have it. Those are my top 7 body sprays that I highly recommend adding to your scent collection. Each of these products offers something unique, whether you're in the mood for something soft and floral or warm and cozy. The beauty of body sprays is that you can easily switch them up based on your mood or the occasion. Thank you all so much for tuning in today. I hope this list helps you find your next favorite body spray. If you try any of the scents or have your favorites, I'd love to hear about them in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe for more fun videos in the future.